Scott. 2831, production of the Beverly Arthur by Maya Biff. 10 francs for this. 10 francs. Can I bid? 10 francs. 15 I bid. Going at 15. Your number, sir? Not 665. A papier-mâché musical box in the shape of a barrel wolf. Attach the figure of a monkey in Persian robes and play facilities. This art, discovered in the vaults of the theater, still in working order, ladies and gentlemen.
Sharing here.
Gentlemen!
Signora!
Signora, please. What do these things do happen?
These things do happen? You have been here 5 minutes.
What do you know?
See, these things do happen all the time.
For the past 3 years, these things do happen. And did you stop them happening?
What?
is adjourned.
Where precisely is she now? May I see her?
Oh, monsieur, she didn't see no one.
Will she sing? Will she sing?
Here, I have a note.
Gentlemen, I have now sent you several notes of the most amiable nature, detailing how my theatre is to be run. You have not followed my instructions.
I shall give you one last chance. Kristen Dying has returned to you, and I am anxious for her career should progress. In the new production of Il Muto, you will therefore cast Carlotta as the matron, and put Miss Dying in the role of Montaigne. The role which Miss Dying plays calls for charm and
Thank you.
issuing war between us. If these demands are not met, a disaster beyond imagination will occur!
Thank you. Thank you. Let me see.
Oh,
see.
Oh, see. Oh, see. Oh, see.
Eugene, listen to me. Whatever you may believe, this man, this thing, is not your father. Let's go. For God's sake, let her go. Christine.
Bravo, monsieur. Such spirited words.
What things, monsieur? Let's see, monsieur, how far you can
go.
What such a more violence?
That's right, monsieur. Keep walking this way.
You can't win her love by making her a prisoner.
No, I'm here. The angel of death.
You.
Don't stop! Come on! Don't go! So be it! Now let it be war upon you both!
Understand your instructions?
Thank you. exist.